A very good o'clock to all the dear students. Students, here I am Nikita ma'am, your geography teacher. So today we are going to continue the explanation of our second chapter, that was latitudes and longitudes and geographic grid. So in the last videos we discussed about what are latitudes, important latitudes, heat zones of the earth and their features. Okay, in this video I'm going to start with prime meridian. Okay, so as we know that the most important latitude is the equator, that is the 0 degree latitude, and it is the reference point for measuring the distance of a place in the north or south. Similarly, the prime meridian is the reference line for measuring distances east or west. Okay, so it is the central line which divides the earth. It's an imaginary line passing by Greenwich near London. Okay, we can locate this, and it joins the north and the south poles of the earth, since it's a vertical line. And the prime meridian is also called the Greenwich meridian. Okay, the prime meridian and the longitude of 180 degree divides the world into two hemispheres, just like the equator. These hemispheres are the eastern and the western hemispheres. Okay, so the distance of a place east or west of prime meridian are measured as an angle, and this angular distance is called the longitude of the point concerned. Okay, means if we want to know the east or west location of a place, we take the prime meridian as the reference point, and it is measured in angle, and this angular distance is known as the longitude of that point. Prime meridian is taken as 0 degree longitude, so longitudes are counted from 0 to 180 degree east and west. Thus, there are 360 longitudes in all. So, part of the globe extending between the prime meridian and 180 degree east longitude is called eastern hemisphere, means 0 degree to 180 degree east is the eastern hemisphere, and 0 degree to 180 degree west is called the western hemisphere. India lies in the eastern hemisphere, while US is situated in the western hemisphere. So, the longitude of 180 degree east and west is the same line just opposite to the prime meridian, means globe के फ्रंट पार्ट में जहां हम प्राइम मेरिडियन को लोकेट करते हैं, ग्लोब के बैक पार्ट में जो 180 डिग्री ईस्ट एंड वेस्ट लॉन्गिट्यूड है वो सेम हो जाते हैं. दैट इज जस्ट ऑपोजिट टू द प्राइम मेरिडियन. ओके, फॉर्मिंग अ कंप्लीट सर्कल विद द प्राइम मेरिडियन. ओके, मींस जो प्राइम मेरिडियन है एंड द 180 डिग्री ईस्ट एंड वेस्ट लॉन्गिट्यूड है वो एक सेम सर्कल का हाफ हाफ पार्ट है. ओके, now meridians of longitude, lines joining all the places at a similar angular distance east or west of the prime meridian are called lines of longitudes or the meridians of longitudes. Okay, jo lines similar angular distance east or west wale places ko join karti hai, means jin places ka east and west distance prime meridian se equal hai unhe join karti hai, those are prime meridians or meridians of longitudes ya lines of longitudes. Okay, all meridians are semicircles. Meridians kya hote hai? Semicircles hote hai, whereas latitudes jo hote hai wo होल सर्कल्स होते हैं. मेरिडियंस आर सेमी सर्कल्स. ओके, एंड टू मेरिडियंस ऑफ लॉन्गिट्यूड्स 180 डिग्री अपार्ट फ्रॉम ईच अदर टुगेदर मेक अ कंप्लीट सर्कल ऑन द ग्लोब. जैसे कि हमने पढ़ा कि 180 डिग्री एंड 0 डिग्री लॉन्गिट्यूड जो एक दूसरे से 180 डिग्री के डिस्टेंस पर हैं वो एक कंप्लीट सर्कल फॉर्म करते हैं. ओके, ऑल द मेरिडियंस आर सेमी सर्कल एक्सटेंडिंग फ्रॉम नॉर्थ पोल टू साउथ पोल तक वो एक्सटेंड करते हैं, बिकॉज दीज आर वर्टिकल लाइन्स. ओके, and the lines of longitude are called meridians because all places situated at the given meridian experience midday at the same time. इनको meridians क्यों बोलते हैं? क्योंकि एक longitude पर जितने भी places located होते हैं वो same time पर midday experience करते हैं. okay, जो longitudes होती हैं उनका use हम एक place का time find out, standard time find out करने के लिए भी करते हैं. that we will discuss in the further videos. okay, so meridians क्यों कहते हैं उन्हें? because all places lying on a same latitude experience midday at the same time. okay, now there's a comparative study of latitudes and longitudes that is very important, because latitude, let us see the points. The latitude is an angular distance of a place north or south of the equator, and whereas a longitude is an angular distance of a place east or west of the prime meridian. okay, equator is the reference point for latitude, and from equator we measure the distance of a place north or south of it. Then prime meridian is the reference point for longitudes, and we measure a distance east and west of a place through the longitudes. So this is the basic difference. Then there are 180 parallels of latitude, means 90 and 90 both in northern and southern hemisphere, whereas there are 360 meridians, that is 180 and 180 each in eastern and western hemisphere. Each parallel of latitude is a whole circle, means latitudes are whole circles, whereas the longitudes are semicircle. Okay, all the parallels of latitudes are not equal length, rather these become smaller towards the poles, as we explained you in the last video that when we move away from the equator, the length of latitudes becomes shorter and shorter, whereas all longitudes are of the equal length. The distance between any two parallels of latitude is always equal. The distance between any two meridian is not equal. These get closer from the equator to the poles. Okay, यहाँ हम देख सकते हैं कि latitudes के बीच का जो distance होता है वो equal होता है. Okay, they are situated on equal distance. But जो meridians होती हैं वो equator से लेके poles तक जो हैं एक दूसरे से मिल जाती हैं जाकर. Okay, poles पर, तो इनके बीच का distance जो है वो differ करता है. Okay, so this was an important topic we discussed today. That is a comparative study of latitudes and longitudes. Keep studying till then. Thank you. We'll discuss the latitude, longitude and time in the next video.